What is going on, guys? And welcome once again to Super Nintendo Monday. Yeah, I purposely skipped over doing a Super Nintendo stream last night because, like I said, I didn't know who was coming. I didn't know how. I wanted to feel it out. That's what I wanted to do, right? So now that that's all out of the way, I figured, you know what? Let's make it up. Let's keep going with Earthbound because I do want to play Earthbound. And also partially because I really don't know. I really don't have anything in the chamber right now to play. I gotta see how... I gotta see what's gonna come next. But anyways, yeah, Quad, how far are you through Earthbound, or how far through Earthbound are you? I just got up to Summers. Yeah, I just got up to Summers. I don't know what I gotta do next though. I don't remember. But anyway, what I gotta do is just give me a moment to turn on my Wii U. One second, guys. All right, so now if we switch over to the game screen, bam, you guys should hear everything. Everything should be actually pretty perfect right about now. So all that's left for me to do is to turn my monitor so that I can keep an eye on chat. Turn my body and my microphone about that far, Quad. this game is very funny. You should buy it. Yeah, I gotta get Star Fox. Shut the fuck up. Meverse, you bastards. Alright, so I'm just getting comfortable here really quick. My thoughts on stepsisters. You know them. I don't think I need to answer this question. Anyway, let's boot up Earthbound here. Where is it? There it is. Off and away we go. I got cables all over the place, as usual. This could never be a neat fucking stream, can it? It's always messy. Yeah, right. Nope, don't do that. Just double checking that you guys see everything and the audio is good for you. Do 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 do. Oh wait. Oh, my TV's not muted, is it? Fucking, I dropped the glass again. Hold on. Now it's muted. Alright, that's done. Oh my god, I'm gonna throw my fucking Vita out the fucking window. This boss is really pissing me off. Thank you, Lou. Why are you thanking Lou? Oh, because he, the stepsisters. Alright, so we got a little Fredo here. Audio good here. Alright, thank you, Ed. I had my TV loud. You want me to lower the game a little bit? I lowered it a little bit, Eagle. You let me know if it's better or worse, the same. Tis, tis, tis. You should know better. I know where I am. Goodbye. Oh my god. Leave me alone. That really annoying unskippable ad popped up. Well, you know, I gotta try to make money somehow, Brad. Alright, so I don't know when let's talk to the hint guy, because I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. $150, yeah, take it. You need to make a reservation by phone to go to the Stoic Club. Someone in Toto, the poor town next to Summer, should know the phone number. Alright. Well then. I never get ads on YouTube Gaming. I have no idea why. That's really weird. Don't want anyone throwing a hissy fit and have another unfortunate incident occur. Not yours, dumbass. Oh. Fine. Be all mean like that, Brad. All right, fucking biting my head off. All right. I see how it is. All right. So I don't know. Let me talk to you. No. Talk to the fucking guy. Yeah, you told me that already. You told me that last time. Do 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 do. Alright, what do we got here? How about you? I'm a grave robber. I was scared of the pyramid at Scaraba, so I didn't go in. But I tell people that I saw mummy-type monsters with my very own eyes. When are you gonna fight Fetus? Not now. Do you know the Stoic Club in Summers? You need to call a secret number for a reservation if you want to get in. What? Yeah, I'll give you the secret number. I warn you, though. It's a strange place. Well, then. Hello, Stank. Oh, happy day. I finally got a hold of you. Oh, Stank. It's me, Tony. Oh, shit. I'm collecting players' names for a school project. You know, players just like you. That's right, you. The one holding the controller. Would you register your name, please? Don't spell your name wrong. I'm actually supposed to put my name, huh? Well, my name is Enzo. You're welcome. Thank you very much. Is this correct? Yes, my name is Enzo. I apologize for any troubles may have caused you. Don't put my friend Stank in any dangerous situations. I worry about him. I really do. Okay. I hope that I can see you again when you're feeling up to it. From Tony. Alright, so hang up, bro. Okay. God damn it. This guy has a stepsister? No. No, I don't. Oh my god. Your mom's a weird place, every 12-year-old. No, I say that. Dude, I say your mom everything. Do you not know me? I love saying your mom. Come closer. I'll play the trumpet. I don't know how to play it. You're a dick face. That's what you are. All right, so I need to go find a telefono, and I need to make a call. Cloud, it's not you. I don't want any more of what happened before the weekend, and our entertainment ends up going. Entertainment is not going to go away because Biscuit. Worst case scenario, Eagle, you can always just close out the chat if that happens. Is there a phone in the hospital? Let me see. There is no phone here. Hold on. Let me reply to a text message really quick. Okay. Anyways. There's the hint guy. I do know there's a phone in the museum. Yeah, I don't like saying your mom. I like doing your mom. Yeah, this is true. Stoic Club. Hello, this is the Stoic Club. Oh, Fredo, sir. Would you like to make a reservation? Certainly. We're looking forward to having you here. Are you? Click. Beep, beep, beep. Where's the fucking club? I don't know where the club she goes. I found it. Oh god, it's a taxi. Love your streams, but it's very hard to come. My internet sucks. That's alright, man. I always say, you come when you can, dude. What's wrong with Fredo? Do nothing. I want beta healing on me. What are you weak to, you fucking sign? Is it fire? Well, let's cast fire anyway and see what happens. Nope, it's not fire. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, man. Hit him with PK, pussy. Why not? Maybe PK freeze will fuck you up? Come on, man. Yeah, death. That's what I like to see. Yeah, what Ed said. Just show when you can, bro. Oh, God. Fuck you, taxi. I was at the door. All right, I engaged a mad taxi. Haha, you missed. So, some PK pussy to you. What is his weakness? I'm going to go ahead and assume it's ice. I don't know, though. Oh, she couldn't stop crying. Fuck. Come on, Sled. There we go. Oh, no. And you're dead. All right. Ba-doo-doo. Mr. T, what's going on, bro? You don't understand the hay, what the hay everyone's talking about, do you? I don't either, but I try to be patient with the customers. They pay high prices just for a glass of water and the chance to have serious intellectual discussions. Actually, it's an easy business. You want a drink? We only serve water, though. The show? It's already started. Everyone stares at the stone on stage and philosophizes. Doesn't it sound stupid? Yeah, it does, actually. You know, I really want to eat some magic cake. It's a mysterious work of art. I can't get that cake off my mind. There's only one woman who can make magic cake. She's hanging out in this club. Yeah, she's over there at the entrance. Anyway, the absolute irony and study of self-identification is blah, blah, blah. I don't know what to do. I think it's a very complicated issue. Oh, sorry. I was sleeping. Okay. You guys can't envision the final class of capitalism? Incredible. I finally awaken the inner me, the true self. The patrons of this club are able to stare into their own soul hard enough to burn a hole in their psyche. I'm not comfortable enough to stare at the real me, the true self, and burn the oppression into my super ego. I want to be in this comfort zone at any time, all the time, or at no time. My ID is telling me, my id is telling me. What? Magic cake? Came all this way just, yes, I did. I want to eat your cake. I see. Okay, why don't you stop by a little cart out on the beach later? Alright, I guess I'll do that. Didactically speaking, seminal evidence seems to explicate the fact that your reputation of entropy supports my theory of space-time synthesis. Of this, I am irrefutably confident. $1 million words. When will I get my streaming back? I don't know, Brad. I have to wait to get an email back from the people who claimed my content. So when I get it, that's when I'll be able to fucking tell you. But if I don't, then we'll just stay here. And, you know, life will go on as always. You know? I can't delete the video. It was taken down already. It's a strike. It's not a claim. Once it's struck, you can't do anything. That's it. You got to get the person who gave you the strike to remove it. So Brad knows what I'm talking about. So that was delayed. Oh, see that? For any issues with Biscuit fucking his sister. So where the fuck is this cart now? Brr, 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 brr. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Cam-man, man. There's a cart. We've got some really spectacular things. What would you like? Gelato di Resort. No, I don't. I don't know where this card is. What the hell, man? Let me go back in the Stoic Club. Hold on. Do do do. Oh my god, it's a fucking taxi and a sign. Joey, what's going on, man? Oh, we're still numb from before. Shit. Ah. My eye was really itchy, that's why I made that sound. Alright, kill the fucking taxi, please. Oh, it didn't work on the taxi. Come on, man. It didn't work. Bitch. Sign is dead. Taxi's dead. BRB, Brad? Alright. Blah, 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 blah. Life up for Salad. Alright, so we can't heal the numbness. I guess I can't. Sure, I can go to the hospital and get it fixed, though. The wound sells magic cake seems to have been removed from the members list. Alright. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to the Rock and shit. Ah, he always turns around. Come in. Alright, so what the hell am I supposed to do right now? Oh, wait, there you go. I don't know who told you. You came from far off just to eat my magic cake. I want to eat your cake. I thought making cakes would be the best career for me. Dig in. I used all leftover materials. This is a very special magic cake. Oh, we're high. Great. You just fed drugs to children. How do you feel, you weirdo? Fredo had a dream. It was a very clear and very strange dream. What the fuck? What even is happening? The lamb in the Far East. Dude, what? What the fuck? The Palace of Pooh, the Crown Prince. Prince Pooh, the time has now come for you to undertake your final trial. Go to the Palace of Emptiness and endure this final test. I am praying for your success in this final stage of your training. Oh, I got Pooh now. All right. Pooh opened the chest. Whoa! There's a brain food lunch. All right. Let's see what else I get here. A couple of life noodles. Brainstone. It's a 420 blaze. It already feels like it's been a week since the last 420. Let me see something here. It's level 15. That's not good enough. Not good enough at all. Hello? Is that you, Fredo? Why are you disguising your voice like that? Who are you pretending to be? Oh, well, it's not a big deal. I suppose you need to have a sense of humor at a time like this. yeah, you know what? Save the game, please. No, continue. I love how the phone is a guy with a phone on his head. Fanatic! Hero! Palace of Poo? The bathroom where the throne is? What up there, Fanatic? Welcome back. Prince Pooh, you're my favorite blush. Teehee! Okay. So, I guess I'm not going that way. Doo-doo-doo! What is immortality? Is it everlasting life? Preet-poot. Alright. Oh, Prince Pooh. I'm surprised you're not in training. Seems like that's all you do these days. Why don't you take some time to play with me? I'm so lonely without you. Really? Alright, well, I'll meet you inside then. Please come in. Look around the house as much as you want. I think I'll do that. A bottle of water. Blaziken, what's going on, dude? Stupid YouTube didn't notify you again. God damn it. I won't do this shit again. I have time to play with you. Happy me, patty cake, patty cake. I just roasted some garlic and ate it, so the room still stinks. Garlic. I fucking love garlic, man. I heard that Prince Pooh is deeply into moo training. I want to help him if I can. I'm Pooh. Prince Pooh, blush. You're such a hunk. Dalam Restaurant. We accept dollars. Dollar. Wait. We accept dollars. It notified me of the others I have subbed on YouTube Gaming, but not yours. What can we do? Fanatic. Fucking YouTube sucks. Blaziken, we were just about to send it. Yeah, we really were. Dufresne, search party at 3. Anybody knows that joke? We're immediately best friends. Jar of deli sauce? The fuck is deli sauce? You know that you do everything well, right? Do? Oops. Say, Prince Pooh, are you still popular with the girls? Yes. I heard you're living a more serious lifestyle these days. Well, just because I'm living a more serious lifestyle doesn't mean I don't get my dick wet. Black bunny rabbits. As strange as this may sound, there are statues of rabbits blocking your way. At least the game knows it's fucking weird. That's why I love Earthbound is just the best. This is Mu, the Palace of Nothingness. People who train here must first clear everything from their mind. You can make your mind blank, and then the true meaning of Mu will pass through. Mu is Mu. You have nice eyes. You must be Prince Pooh. Long ago, I completed Mu training. I want to show you a higher level of intelligence. However, I'm still realizing and learning this high level. I'll see you again. So long. The fuck, dude? Potato's back! Yay! Forgive me if I don't chat much as I'm playing. Nah, it's all good, Quad. Ed, what's up? I think almost everyone is doing something while watching Biscuit. I don't know if that's if that speaks to how awesome I am or how terrible I am. Sorry, Biscuit, I have to go right now. Business is skyrocketing. See you tomorrow. All right, Brad, take it easy, dude. Take care of business. I'm almost done with my game. I went to the Seventh Sanctuary. Word. All right, what am I doing now? Oh, I'm meditating and shit. Cool. Ah, Prince Pooh, I have a messenger from your master. He sent me to tell you that you must stop your meditation immediately. Prince Pooh, you must come back with me instead of staying in a place such as this. Your master wishes it. Please rise, Prince. Your Highness, you must give up this trial for now. Believe what I say. It is the truth. Oh, you're playing Majora's Mask Squad? Badass. So do I have to hit, like, A now? Alright, I moved. Just answer yes to everything. Do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. This place is pretty cool. I dig it here. All right, so let's see here. Oh, I have to stay up there? Oh boy, I have a great story if you're ever so. Oh, potato, shoot. Biscuit, honestly, dude, if you were bad, I would have pieced the fuck out a long time ago. That's awesome to know. Thank you, Eagle. I won't say anything. Oh, okay. Go to Mu. Off I go. Back to Mu. You guys remember fucking the show Doug on Nickelodeon? Remember Alan Mu? Well, I used to love that cartoon. Okay, who forgot to light the biscuit-shaped beacon? The biscuit signal. All right, go meditate. I love these live streams, but my internet sucks, so it's hard to come every night. Nah, it's all good, man. I have no such privileges to light the biscuit beacon. Quail Man! Yes, Quail Man. Any day now. This is like when Aang released all his chakras. And he saw all those weird visions. Yeah, that's what this is. Prince Pooh, oh god. I am the spirit of your ancient lineage. To complete your trial, I am going to break your legs. You will lose the use of them. Do you accept this?
Yes.
So, Prince Pooh, you cannot walk as your legs are broken. Next, I will tear your arms off. I shall then take your arms and feed them to the crows. The taking of your arms. Do you accept this?
Yes.
What? Ah, Prince Pooh, without legs and arms, you can only lie there. Now I'll cut your ears off. You do not mind my taking your hearing away, do you?
Yes.
So, Prince Pooh, no legs, no arms, and no sound. By floating words through the air, I must ask you, do you care if I take your eyes? Do you want to live in eternal darkness? I shall steal your sight. I accept this. So, Prince Pooh, now I can only communicate directly with your mind. Your mind is all you have left. In the end, I will take your mind. Though you probably don't want to allow that, do you? So you can't answer? You can't even move? Are you sad? Are you lonely? If you lose your mind, you also lose any feelings of sadness. Do you accept this? I will take your mind, Prince Fu. Know that I will possess it. Wow. Cocaine is a hell of a drug. Prince Pooh, you have now completed your training. The old master must be so pleased. Hurry now and return to the palace. Hello, all chakras. Alien versus the bird. Yeah, this bit is weird as hell. That little Asian dude seems to really like humping those ropes. So, I got to drive my brother's truck today as long as I fill the tank up after so he drops it off at my place. I put my stuff in the truck and I go to town and do my your potato things? What do potatoes do? I don't know what potatoes do. So I decided to fill up the tank in town instead of the station nearer to my house because it's cheaper. So... Potato things, I'm intrigued. Exactly. I am proud. You have completed your Mu training. There's nothing more to teach you from the holy writings. Prince Pooh, I shall relay a message to you from eternity. The evil entity that controls all wickedness is preparing for the greatest struggle of all time. The only ones who can challenge the entity are three boys and one girl. One named Fredo is the leader of the four. One of the boys is you, Prince Pooh. Now that you've completed your training, search out Fredo at once. For all beings, for the Earth herself, I pray for growth in the might of the four. I leveled. Cool. Yeah. Shield B. Yeah, beta. Oh, just giving me levels. That's awesome. Oh, dude, just go for it, man. Give me everything. I want it all. Oh, God. I'm out. Yeah, I'm going to start doing that fanatic. I'm going to throw it in the Discord, my stream. My name is Pooh. I am the one who will fight beside you. I am the servant of Fredo. I will obey Fredo. Fredo, my life is in your hands. Yeah. Nah, I'm not going to say what I'm thinking. Say it, Eagle. So, could you say you were potatoing? I get out and start filling the tank up, and right as I start filling my tank, these two assholes drive up, and here's how the convo goes. Uh-oh. Can I have more magic cake? I can no longer make magic cakes, but it doesn't matter, because now I'm selling magic tarts, which tastes even better than magic cakes. I'm not buying a magic tart. I'm actually a surfer, but you can't surf at this beach. Should I become a porter so that I can get tips from all the old folks? Alright, I don't know where to go. Should I go back to the fucking hint guy? Night of the first day. Asshole one. Bitches love me. I can get any chick anytime. Asshole two, how about that one? Alright, there's nothing else going on here. Come on. You don't understand what the... Oh, okay, let's get out of here. Oh, we're still numb. I'm gonna go to the hospital, actually. Not my type. Yeah. And Marissa loads pistol. hospital. Hospital. Alright, it's you, I think, right? Yes. Restore feeling. Alright, I need one more, bro. Restore feeling. Sled. Thank you. I think you have to go to the museum in Summers and get the hieroglyph. Oh, okay.
boop, boop.
Asshole one approaches you and proceeds to try to grab your ass. Yeah. Yes, I want to enter. $3 per person. All right. All right. Why would Mr. Spoon from the Force? Yeah. Yeah, I know. Leave me alone. I told him if he tried to touch me again, I'd shoot him in the dick. This room is being remodeled, so I can't show it to you. Oh, the samurai kid is here. Will he be giving me that gem? Yes. I'm impressed by your passion for learning. Come in. Do you feel like you're really experiencing this great historical period? The experience is more valuable than a small gem. Ha ha ha. The other day, a rich kid came to Summers by helicopter. He also took a picture of the hieroglyphs. I got lots of money from him. Great. Dude, what? The shattered man? Alright, I kind of feel like fire would do well with him. Pooh! What can you do? Oh, he's got freeze, too. Oh, dude, we got two spellcasters now. It is fucking on. Oh, I am a very happy biscuit right now. That didn't work very well. Ow. Freeze beta, motherfucker. Yes. I had to bash him. Dude, I am a... My party is a fucking machine right now. This is amazing. Yes. Solidified, motherfucker. You better be dead. Yeah. So he says, haha, girls don't carry guns, more like pepper spray. Wait, he actually said LOL? No. He said the words LOL. No, he didn't. I proceeded to grab my sword off, double barrel, and point it at him. Exactly what Ed said. The dude literally said LOL. That makes him a faggot. Just saying. His friend got in the car and drove off. Oh, I gotta fight this fucking thing. Come here. That's without him. That's fucking great, potato. Doo doom 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 doom. Yeah. Kill a motherfucker. Alright, still not dead. A great big hug. I can still do PK pussy, bitch. He ain't gonna stop me. Da-doom, da-doom. Yes. I kicked him in the balls, paid for my gas, and left. But see, Potato, that's how you deal with faggots. You understand life. Okay. Pooh read the hieroglyphs. To fight against the invaders, we built the pyramid fortress. However, our efforts were futile and we lost. Nonetheless, our pyramid was protected by the gods of Scaraba. The invaders will be reborn in every millennium. Will be reborn every millennium, and will attack again. Even now, the invaders hide beyond space and time and build their evil stronghold. A place out of time is beyond the dark and is even farther beyond the lost underworld. The deep darkness is shrouded. It is without light. Only one with the hawk eye can pierce the dark. The Sphinx now watches over everything, waiting for the coming of a truly brave hero. 4325. Dance in front of the Sphinx. Fredo, let's go to Scaraba. The pyramid is the key. Okay. Oh my god, shut up, bro. If he said LOL and you didn't discharge the weapon, you've done us a disservice. The best part is I told my brother, proceeded to go back, picked the guy up and asked him where he lived, and then drove him 2 towns in the other direction and kicked him out without his phone. Wait 1 second. Here's a picture of the hieroglyphs just for you. Oh, thank you. Yay! Choose it in your human civilization class. I cannot afford jail time at the moment. Should have at least hit him with the butt of the gun. Break his fucking nose or something. Hello, is this Mr. Fork of the Scaraba Cultural Museum? Doesn't sound like you. Well, I'll quickly tell you my story because I'm busy, busy, busy. I found something so extraordinary that mere words could not do it justice. What do you mean, who am I? Don't you recognize my voice? It's me, Mr. Spoon from the Foresight Museum of Natural History. Look, Mr. Fork, I'm not exaggerating this find. I'm telling you, it's fantastic. It's outrageous. Click beep. So I'm assuming I have to go back to Foresight and talk to that guy. I can do that. I'm gonna do that. Foresight. Wee. Yes, I read the rest, Potato. I read it out loud. Jail time is free. They'll even feed you 3 times a day. Alright, where the fuck is this? Oh, there's the museum. Dude, I love the song in Foresight so much. The Dinosaur Museum doesn't have any real dinosaurs. They're all replicas. I'm sure everybody knows that. Just don't want to go see the dinosaurs. $5 a piece. Bastards. You can use teleport beta in a more confined area. Oh, I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. Yay, Foresight. Blah, 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 blah. You want to know about something extraordinary? You know, there's a new singer named Venus at the Topola Theater. Could you bring me her autograph on an eraser? Oh my god. Really? That's what I gotta do? Hey! Honestly, if I was on the jury, no way I would convict you. I'd suggest pinning a medal on you. Yeah, I agree. But just taking it instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius, if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say, Fuzzy Biggles. Fuzzy Biggles. I can't fucking... My voice is all, like, weird lately. I don't know. Wow, what a great photograph. It'll always bring back the fondest of memories. I don't know what the fuck is going on with my voice. I don't know if you guys hear that, but I can't do, like, high-pitched stuff or particularly low-pitched stuff either. I'm very monotone as of late. I don't know why. Like, my voice is cracking and shit. Do-do-do-do. Gotta go to the fucking theater. Do-do-do-do-do-do. That's where the 60th sanctuary location is. Oh, is it really? Blah, 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 blah. So, can I... I'm supposed to do it now, right? I would imagine so. Short ticket. Let me in. Oh, you say bad word, friend. I'm a YouTube troll. Obvious troll is obvious. 5th, yeah. Guy who gets his dick shot off, I would wonder what the idiot did, then I would laugh. Thank fuck for that, I killed the boss. Yeah, buddy. She shot him, right, but the jackass verbalized, lol. My bro, I'm proud of you. When I picked him up, there were still tears in his eyes, and I asked him what was up. He said some psycho bitch aimed the gun at him and kicked him in the nuts so hard he was crying. Let me in. I am. I did. I do. On this banana peel. Nice. Thank you, Venus. Smack. She smacked me? Why the fuck would you hit me? You bitch. Six is where the rabbits are, but you get the key for it. Yeah. Let me out. I feel lonely. Join the club. Well, trolls usually are lonely. You're a troll. Troll by a cat. I disagree. I say by a dog. Pit bulls are the best. $5 per person. Yes. All right, you. I got your fucking... Okay, I gotta actually get it out of my inventory, like everything else. Come on. Goods. Signed banana. Here you go. That banana peel has an authentic Venus autograph. Yep, no doubt about it. Now, for my promise, I'll tell you about something extraordinary. In the next room, there's a light shining from far, far below the manhole. There, I've had a huge monster rat. I'm not trying to pull your leg. I'll let you go there and check it out yourself. Buy a wife. You can get them from Russia pretty cheap. Snakes make a good companion. No, literally a forever alone club. We meet every Thursday for comfort food and Chick Flicks. Well, Chick Flicks suck, but I'll take the comfort food. And I'm gonna create a save state because that needs to be done. God damn it. Really, from all the way over there, you bastard? The filthy attack roach? Shit. Those are some bad roaches. I don't know if freeze does anything. We're gonna find out what happens here. Oh! Come on. Shit. Pooh is dead. We gotta get out of here. Oh, get the fuck out of here with that. It's fine. Death. Hashtag Doctor Who and comfort food. Fuck yeah. Oh, so Potato, what do you think of the new companion? Do you like her? I gotta know. Forever Alone Club, specializing in oxymorons. Do. Pooh looks funny as a ghost. I don't know why he looks funnier than everyone else, but he does. We're gonna cut you so bad. You're gonna wish we don't cut you so bad. I don't know what to think of her yet. I don't know. She doesn't seem very charismatic as of right now. I don't know yet. I posted it on the Doctor Who Hub Facebook page when they put the trailer. And I was like, I don't know, I'm really not feeling it yet. Hopefully, like, the first episode will change my mind. And some guy comments and just goes, well, get the fuck out of the fandom. We don't need your kind here anyway. You're not a real Doctor Who fan. I went, just because I like a show doesn't mean I'm not allowed to criticize it. Yeah, people are fucking crazy, man. I want to see Pooh. Yes. All right. Now we need to go fucking sleep. What new companion? Have we met said companion? Yes, we have. We're talking about Doctor Who, Ed. She reminds me of Donna Noble and Martha. You're just saying Martha because she's black. But yeah, no, you're right. Yeah, the new companion for the doctor, exactly. Extra cranky lady. We're gonna fuck you up, bitch. Doot 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 doot. This bitch is so dead. Yeah, dead. Donna Noble was my favorite. That's a hard one for me. I really like Donna. I really did. I like Amy a lot too, though. I got a thing for gingers, I guess. I don't know. $300. No, I'm not paying $300. I'm gonna go to the fucking, the free shack. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. I don't want to go all that way. Fuck it. I'ma pay. Shit is expensive though. Doo 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 doo. All right, let me see. Check the ATM really quick. Deposit. I have $25,000 in there. All right. I'll keep the money I have. I know very, very little about Doctor Who. Well, you know enough to know that there's a companion all the time. We're gonna have the safe state here. You found treasure, Blaziken? Was it my dick? So I just looked at the new companion. She looks exactly like how Potato described her. Yeah, she does. Do-do-do. I gotta go to the museum. A dark-skinned Donna. I don't know, man. Like I said, she wasn't feeling her personality, but I gotta watch. When the first episode airs at some point next year, I think it's springtime, I'll watch it, and we'll see what happens. Kobo, what's going on? Actually, I am not the Ice Lord. I changed the name to Biscuit 2. So we're all good to go. And I was saying, I'm going to upload one more video on Biscuit. And I'm going to say, if I wind up not getting it back, I'm going to change the title to the original Biscuit Basher. I'm going to change that to Biscuit is Dead. And then this channel is just going to be named Biscuit Basher. I'll take away the two. Duel, what's going on, man? I am indeed on my second account. Garbage hands? Stinky ghost. All right. Do, 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 do. Yeah, hit them with fire, please. Kill it with fire. Oh wow, he actually has healing too. That's fucking sickness, man. Oh, you know what? Let's try thunder. Why not? That sucks. Yeah. Oh, they're not dead yet. Salad was possessed. Be dead. Yes. Oh, he's not dead yet. Doo-doo-ba-doo-doo-doo. He doesn't have fire. It'd be nice if he had fire. Oh, God. Dead. All right, can healing take away possession? I don't know if it can. Pooh leveled up. Yes. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. PK Thunder! I don't know if healing can take away possession. I don't think it can. Let me try, though. No, I gotta go to a healer. Says on Wikipedia that she's gonna get to be. Yeah, that'll be the first Christmas episode. I forgot about that. Because they were saying how the season's not gonna start till next year. Doop doop doop. That brain shock. Oh my god. No biscuit, that's for Goose. I found my Pokemon shirt. I got a while back. Word. I don't know. Ever since Peter Capaldi became the doctor, I like Capaldi. I think he's great. I like it because we needed an older doctor. They've all been like super young lately. Like for this, since the revival, they've all been young. Do, 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 do. PK pussy. Alright. Well, they shouldn't survive this turn. They might survive this turn. What am I talking about? Ow! Ow! Yeah, I did a lot of damage. That should kill at least the left one. Oh my god. Alright, somebody better die right now. Good. Oh my god! Either way, he's not surviving this turn. No way he's surviving this turn. Man. Good. I know Claude Rains, the invisible guy from Heroes, is the doctor in a season of that show. No? And a Christmas special. Yeah, not in a season. Yeah. There's a broken iron. Dave, what's going on? Welcome, man. Oh my god, yes, Earthbound. Yeah, I usually do it every Sunday, but I didn't get to do it yesterday, so... I usually play Super Nintendo games on Sunday, for the record. Boom, boom, ba-doo-doo. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna PK pussy, you motherfuckers. That's number one. Number two... is... we're gonna PK freeze a motherfucker. The deadly mouse. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, 1 HP of damage to snag. Bitch! You're getting a sub just for playing this timeless classic. Why, thank you, man! I truly appreciate that, Dave. Thank you so much. Yeah! Alright, no. Yeah, we'll bash him. Fuck that. And then I'll do some freeze. And I'll do some more freeze, actually. I don't know, how's Pooh's physical attack? Is it any good? Mer. Doo doo doo. He's here all week, usually twice daily. Ed speaks the truth. Capaldi himself is a good actor, but the episodes and story are not good. Well, they could be a little bit better, I suppose. I like the episode where Clara died, and the one right after that, which I think was the Christmas one, right? Yeah. I know I sound like every loser Doctor Who fan when I say this, but best Doctor was David Tennant. Nah, Quad. Eccleston. I'm an Eccleston guy all the way. Fuck that. David Tennant was awesome. No doubt, but... I used to have this back in the day, and I've never completed it because of a house fire that destroyed everything. Oh, that sucks, Dave. I never owned it back in the day. That's why I never completed it. I had rented it, and... Alright, so I'm 27, so I was born in 1989. When this game came out, I was like 5 or 6, I think. So, a turn-based RPG I just couldn't understand as a kid. So it was really, really boring to me. You know? Which, I mean, I was a stupid kid. Later on, I learned to love these kind of games. Final Fantasy VII is one of my all-time favorite games. But, I returned it really quickly because it didn't click for me. You know what I mean? So, yeah, this is the first time I'm going to be all the way through this game. I had played it, like, when I first realized you could emulate Super Nintendo games way back in the day. But I only really made it up to, like, 3'd, I think. Yeah, it was about 3'd. And then I stopped playing it. But, yeah, this is going to be the first time I've ever been all the way through it, so I'm kind of excited. Christopher Eccleston, really? Yeah, dude. He was awesome. Some might say he was fantastic. A broken spray can. I am 100% serious. You're 31, Dave. Where? So you were older than me. But yeah, I was younger. That's why I couldn't appreciate this game. Okay, so we are going to PK freeze you. Mother Beach, you are going to get very cold and then you're going to die. Oh, what'd he do to me? I wasn't looking. Beach! Solidified, motherfucker. Oh, yeah, I wasn't able to move. Alright. Damn it. Dead. Alright. Damn it, now I have to look up who played Claude on Heroes. There was a fire in the stairs of my apartment building in the middle of the night. Since I wake up early as fuck, I called the fire department. Word. BRB. But the neighbors told them if I lit it on fire, told them I lit it on fire. Fucking dick faces. That's some fucked up shit. Oh, wait a minute. Alright, that works out anyways. Alright, let's see. Obviously, I need to go this way. Fucking raw sewage, man. Now these kids have taken drugs, and now they're gonna get, like, fucking chlamydia or some shit from the sewage. I know. It's a sexually transmitted disease. But, like, come on, man. What the fuck is that? Oh. It's a bad roach. I go cut you so bad. Alright. Ow. Just annoying to have. To be fucking possessed. Ah. Oh, Eccleston. I didn't watch Heroes, so yeah, Eccleston was a whole season. Okay, Ed. Eccleston is my favorite doctor. That's what we were just talking about. I never watched Heroes, so that's why I don't know. The police said, yeah, right, and fucked off. Yeah, so messed up stuff does happen in Earthbound. That's why Earthbound is awesome. A broken bazooka. We gotta give these shits to fucking Stank so he can fix them. Let's give that to Pooh. Let's go to Pooh. Give me the broken bazooka. Give to Stank. Alright. Wah 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 wah. Oh shit! God damn it! Oh no. Alright, well, take that, first of all. And then take that. Hopefully they die, but I don't see that happening. Do. Let's try some fucking thunder. How about that shit? Bitches. Yeah, I didn't think so. Dude! It didn't hit anyone. Shit. Oh, great, he's poisoned now. Ah, there we go. This should kill something. Good. Oh, I'm gonna kill this middle fuck right now. Come on. Dead. Alright. Stank is stanky. Eccleston is the shit. Yes, he is. Thank you, fucking Eagle. The couple of episodes I watched of Doctor Who had Eccleston in them. Yeah, I bring you air from my lungs. Take out the in that sentence. Damn, man. Fucking Doctor Who hipsters over here. Do some healing. Alright. I wish I understood what you guys are talking about. Go watch Doctor Who, please, again. It's not on Netflix anymore. Never mind. Fuck you, Netflix. Fuck you for that, man. I will never forgive you. If you have Amazon Prime, it's on Amazon Prime. But you know, who the fuck has Amazon Prime? thinks I'm the asshole that said I could deliver. Am I an asshole? Do I look like an asshole? Oh shit, there it is. Can we do it? Can we do it? What's your name? Rose. Nice to meet you. Run. No, he didn't say hero. Run for your life. Now I want to go watch Doctor Who, and now I can't because it's not on Netflix anymore, and I'm not paying for fucking Amazon Prime. I really hate Amazon now. I really do. Fuck you, dude. Shit got me so mad. Ow. Dead. Nicolas Cage is a Coppola, isn't he? Nick Cage looks at him and says, yes. Well, yeah. Who needs healing? Give it to Salad. Alright. Try it. This is the 5th year sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me, if you dare. Plague Rat of Doom? Alright. Alright, so we're gonna PK pussy you. And then I'm going to... I think we're just gonna use regular freeze. Let's see how it does before we waste all our PP. Damn it. There we go. That's pretty okay. That's not good at all. Damn it. Alright. We're gonna, life up on poo here. I guess we gotta try fire, right? We can't afford that. We can only afford to do that once. Alright, so let's use one and see what it does. Alright. And then we'll try thunder over here. Now 1 HP of damage. It didn't hit anyone. Oh, I wanted to do fire. I'm an idiot. I solidified though. 1 HP, great. Doodle doom doom. Damn it, with these 1 HP. It's fucking. Oh shit, he just has ridiculous defense. Alright, so. Maybe thunder will do some kind of decent damage? I don't know. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. That was decent. Alright, that's better than nothing, I guess. Ooh, Salad is donezo. Oh my god. Just fucking hurry up. Get to my turn. No! Oh, good. Alright. Now I gotta life up myself. Alright, she's gonna have to. She doesn't have the PP to do it. How about goods? Shit, we can't do it. We're gonna die. We are going to die. Nice! Yeah, heal yourself, bro. 1 HP. Ooh! 1 HP, great. Oh my god! Alright, so you know what? Yeah, we'll just fucking use that. Why not? Ugh. Yeah, he's Francis Ford Coppola's nephew. Yeah, right. Uncle Francis, I want to be an actor. All right, Nikki, I have a friend making a movie called Valley Girls. Yeah, Talia Shire's aunt. Adrian Balboa's his aunt. Yep, there you go. Yeah, he's got a pretty talented family, man. I don't care. I like Nicolas Cage. I think Nicolas Cage is the fucking man. So sue me. There you go. Just drain the shit out of his pee-pee. That simple. Yes! Doodaloom doom 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 ba-doodaloom doom doom. There we go. Everybody else is doing one. Oh my god. One HP of damage. Yo, Fredo, heal yourself right now. Right now. Why not? Let's do a fire. Nah, we'll do a freeze, I think. Actually, no, go back. I don't want to waste the, I just want to bash him. I don't know what I want to do. There we go. Oh, I forgot about the bottle rockets, actually. I haven't checked my inventory. I gotta look. I might have one or two. Oh, poo is going down. Oh, my God. Nick Cage is awful, but I love him. Nah, Nick Cage is the man. All right, take it easy, Quiet. Thanks for coming and hang out, man. Okay, he's getting healed. Alright, give me one second here. Alright, I'll bash him. We'll do some of this here. I got the broken bazooka. Nope, we ain't got shit. Ba-doodaloom doom doom. There we go. Yes, we got him. Fuck that rat. Yeah, fuck yeah with that experience. And nobody died. I have two words to say about Nicolas Cage. Raising and Arizona. Dude, face off. Face off. Face off. Oh, I just fucking leveled up PK pussy. Stomp that rat bastard. I did. I fucking showed him who's boss. Yeah. Oh, Pooh was just leveling like a bitch. That went way easier than I thought it was going to be honest. I thought I was going to have real trouble with that one. Matchstick, man. What the hell? Oh, we actually have to go to the location. Never mind. Fredo saw a baby's bottle, but just for an instant. Fredo's town song recorded the melody of Magnet Hill. Whoa! There's a carrot key inside. Nice. Now we can go to the bunny rabbits. Con Air and Face Off are my all-time favorites. The Rock. Yeah, The Rock is really good. I like The Rock. Yeah, they're running like bitches from me now. Yeah, Con Air was good, too. Eagle, I think we're forgetting something very important. Not the praise! Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, I don't think he wants none of this, right? Let me see. Oh, he does. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I should have made him use some freeze. Oh, well. Oh, 400 damage. Get the fuck out of here with that. If you've not seen Raising Arizona, you need to. I don't think I've seen it, actually. Put the bunny back in the box. Damn it. Oh, I'm gonna one-hit them.
No, I'm not.
Damn it. Yeah, it's, you guys are gonna eat dick right now. Straight dick. Dude, if they survive this, go fuck yourself, game. I just want to see how much damage I do. Oh, man. Oh! Oh! Dude, I felt that right in my balls. I felt that. Forgot about that one early roll for Joaquin Phoenix, yeah. I think you spelled Joaquin wrong. Raising Arizona, though. Wait, Ed, remind me what that movie was about, please. I might just be being stupid. Not the praise. No, basically, they're gonna eat straight cack. Well, they did eat straight cack. let's go catch some chlamydia. Butter, stop playing in the puddle. You'll catch the AIDS. Wish you still had River and Joaquin at OD'd. Yeah, you don't want any of this, bitch. Oh, I never got that trash can. Oh, well. I don't care. Go away. Yeah, there we go. I might have to go up that way, though. I'm not sure. No, I actually have to. I do have to go this way. Very good. A stolen quintuplet named Nathan Jr. Okay, yeah, no, I didn't see the movie. Should I make them eat straight cack again? Yeah, I will. Because I'm about to go rest and regain everything anyway. Just because I can. Oh, this is going to be great. Oh, Pooh got a new command, I think, and I didn't notice it. Oh, goodbye, bitches. Well, I didn't do that much of them, actually. Oh! Wow. Yeah, you're dead. Fuck up out of this, bitch. Oh, man, I don't want to fight them. Fuck out of my face. From the back right now. Nick Cage, Holly Hunter, John Goodman. I love John Goodman. To go heal up and shit before moving on. Then I guess we'll go to the desert, I suppose. Go back to summer and see if we can catch a boat. Boop. Hey, it's the guy again. Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius, if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera, ready? Say, what's up, Biggles? What a great photograph. I will always bring back the fondest of memories. Alright. the hotel really quick. Actually, I don't know what's more expensive, here or Summers. I might just do it here. Okay. Hotel. I need monies. Money, please. Family Guy parodied the prison escape bit from Raising Arizona. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, you guys, I did not eat dinner today. There's a bunch of cold cuts in my fridge just waiting to be devoured. I cannot wait for stream to be over so I can make myself a fucking, like, the mother of all sandwiches. Alright. Oh, I can go to the lamb. I didn't know that. I can go straight there. That's crazy. So do I have to go there? Let's go there. Fuck it. I never failed it before. There we go. Oh my god, that's such bullshit. Oh my god. I hate people in general. So do I, Potato. I'll clip it, be right back. Alright there, Ed. I can't fucking teleport. You know, this sucks. Oh, yes, teleport beta. Never mind. I'm an idiot. No, you idiot. Don't drink and teleport. Gemini, what's going on, man? Damn straight you found me. I meant to message you directly on PlayStation. I forgot. My bad. We came back home. You know what? I'm going to go visit Mom. While we can, we'll get rid of homesickness, right? This is the first time we've been back to Onet in a long fucking time, man. So in Earthbound, does teleport mean to walk into things? Yes, that's exactly what it means. Hi, Mom. You're back. Don't bother yourself with talking now. You look too tired. Mothers understand these things. Eat some gravy and scoot up to bed. Can I teleport from in here? Alright. I gotta go outside. Oh, you know, while I'm here, I could probably drop off stuff for free, right? Yes. Store, actually. I take the ruler. Yes. Oh, I had a bottle rocket. Motherfucker. Alright, so here's what we'll do. Yeah, yes I do. Take that. Take that. Yeah, let me look at my inventory hold on. Take that. Nope, we're good. Alright, so goods. Give that to fucking Stank. Carly, buongiorno. let me owe the fails. Let's see here. Family Guy parodied it. Welcome, Carly. Alright, so we're gonna go outside. And then we're going to teleport. Fuck you, dog. Oh, is he gonna run away from me? Let me one hit him and get one H, one PP. One EXP, excuse me. One experience. Yeah. Do 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 do. The lamb. Oh my god, dude. I hate teleporting. Do 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 do. Oh my god. I hate teleporting. Welcome to the lesser known greatest stream on YouTube gaming. Aww, thank you, Ed. Shucks. LOL, John Goodman. I am always going to call him the John Goodman. Don't try and change me. Alright, let's try this again. Do 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 do. Got him. Telam it is. Alright, so can I rest anywhere here? Aha! Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographer genius, if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. I can't do it with a straight face. Never once. Look at the camera, ready? Say, Fuzzy Pringles.
Fuzzy Pringles.
wow, what a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. Oh, man. Me and my photographer voice. Doo 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 doo. Alright. Again? Dude, really? Why every 3 seconds? This is starting to not make sense. Yeah. I know. I'm not doing it again. Fuck you. Fuzzy my dick. Come on. This guy is everywhere. He really is, though. Alright. Your future battle will be considerably more dangerous than you expect. Don't be careless. Oh, good. He lets me rest. Very good. Did you meet up with many monsters along the way? Recently, several bad incidents occurred in this peaceful country. Let's call Dad again. $37,000. Fuck yeah. Oh man, I got a bad acid reflux. Oh, that sucks. Unplug. Record. No. Continue. Boom. Alright. We gotta go down to the black bunny rabbits. Ugh. Okay. What I have here, as strange as this may sound, there are statues of rabbits. I have a carrot key. Where might it be? There we go. How strange! The rabbits and carrots disappeared all at once. In we go. Drink a little milk. That does work. Yeah, Gemini, you did miss story time. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go up this way. The fuck are those things? Tengu and its cohort? That thing is a fucking... Is that a cloud shooting lightning? Is that a snake with a dude's head? Wow, okay. I've seen it all. I have seen it all. Let's try some fire. Fuego. Yeah. Come on. Oh my god. We need more Franklin badges. No, I know what I'll do. No. Oh my god, I fucked it up. Oh no, I didn't fuck it up. Alright, we're still good. Alright. Oh, I didn't even know he had side magnet. That's crazy. Alright. Give that to fucking Salad right now. Yes! Yes! Alright. I had a little trouble finding Biscuit. Yeah, subscribe indeed, Gemini. I say that won't happen anymore. Alright. Doodle doot doot. Alright. No, no. We need to heal Salad before we go any further. There we go. Many drugs were involved in the making of this game. Yeah, you're fucking right, Dave. You are exactly right. Damn it. Yeah, hopefully we'll be able to go back to Biscuit 1, but I don't know, man. Like I said yesterday, I'm really not holding my breath on that. Do 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 do. Okay, so what do I do? I'm gonna freeze you. Let's see how freeze works. There you go. Death. Also, how does Snake Eye have hands but no arms? I don't even know. Fucking T-Rex arms. Damn it. Great job handling that ass out, by the way. Thank you. Alright, what up, Tengu? Yeah, man. Oh. Alright. Sudden gut spill. Fucker! Fucking Tengu. Blah, 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 blah. You're gonna die. Ugh. Should have had a cup of coffee before stream, man. Did not get to have my nightly coffee today. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Well, rock candy. What does rock candy do? When you eat this, it will increase either speed, guts, vitality, IQ, or low. Oh, so it's random. So good luck, bitch, is what that is. Oh my fuck! That's stupid. That's okay. So that's a skeleton getting electrocuted, a set of lips, and a snake dude. Alright. His name is Kiss of Death. Makes sense. Alright, you know what? I don't wanna waste it. It's not wasted. Sled, I need to fucking heal you, but I'm not going to heal you right now. Conducting menace. I'm gonna heal you now. Oh, I did healing, not life hook, didn't I? I don't know what I did. Yeah, so, well, she stopped crying, so whatever. But... yes! Alright. Alright, you fucking lips. Those look like, remember those wax lips you used to be able to get in, like, the dollar store? That's exactly what it looks like. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Is that a skin flute snake? Is that a skin flute snake guy is playing? Yes, that's exactly what it is. Snake guy looks like an old sperm cell. Alright. Ooh! Maxed out PK freeze for him, that's pretty good. Oh, what do we got here? What's going on here? Oh, Salad. Salad, you're dying. We can't have you dying and shit. Alright, now we need to heal her really quick. Nice. Alright. Oh, look, we made it. Kick-ash. Alright, let's try it. I don't know how well it's gonna work out, but let's give it a shot. This is the 60th sanctuary location. Blah, 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 blah. Thunder and Storm. Oh shit, it's like the two dudes. Remember the two dudes from Teen Titans? Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna max out on PK Pussy right now. You guys are gonna get fucking... you're not gonna know what hit you right now. I hope freeze works. Let's do a lesser one first, maybe. Cause that should cost... ah, whatever, fuck it, I'm okay. Let's do it. If it does nothing, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh, good. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. Do not survive this, you motherfuckers. Oh, you survived it. Alright, fine. I'll give you another one then. And we'll just keep going with this. I have so much raw attack power with me now. Yeah! Come on! Hit him again! Yes! Dunzo McGee. He's that 50-year-old sperm cell that didn't make it, but still hangs on waiting for new ones to show up. Life wrecked. Fuck those guys. Well, I guess I chose the right way. I'm on a cloud and shit. Doo doo doo. So, I think now I have to go to the desert, right? Fredo had a short vision of seeing his mother when she was young. Fredo's soundstone recorded the melody of the pink cloud. Kinda resembles the piece of burger guy. Yeah, they don't want to fight with me now. Oh, you know what? I want to see what's in that present. No, the present. Alright, there we go. Bracer of Kings. What the hell is that? To be equipped on Pooh's arm. Helps protect from being hypnotized. Okay. Give that to Pooh. Alright. There you go. He doesn't have any weapons. He needs a fucking weapon. That's what we gotta do. Now you gotta go back to Summers and talk to the guy at the docks. And fight the Kraken, right? You got it, Fanatic. Piece of burger guy auditioned for So You Think You Can Dance. Really? Oh my god. Alright, I just don't want to get in any more fights. Fuck. All right, come on, you bastard. Let's go. Do-do-do-do-do. Die. Yeah, you're dead. Twice. 2700 experience. That's kind of shit at this point. All right, so what we can do is... This is the restaurant, though. They're not going to have weapons in a restaurant. I got a bowl of rice gruel. A bottle of water. Alright. We're going to fucking teleport out of here in just a minute. I want to get to a spot where I know I can fucking do it. What up there, dude? Preet, preet. Okay. Okay. Back to Summers. Wee. Okay. The fuck are those things? Do I need a heal? Not really. But maybe I should, and then I'll save the game. How much is it to sleep here? Oh, $600? No. I am gonna save the game though. Huh? Record. No, I'm continuing. I am not quitting yet. I missed my favorite part of this game. Oh, the Runaway Five. They are the best. I mean, 'cause you know the Blues Brothers and everything. Look at the map really quick. Yeah, I can get a weapon for Pooh here in the shop. That's why his physical attacks do, like, nothing. Then yeah, he's probably not going to do much anyway because he's a magician, apparently, but... Alright, let's see what we got here. Nope. Alright, we can get... We're all good. Yeah, no, we're good. Lucky lose. You fucking sign. Who'd you paralyze? Stank. Luckily, I don't require Stank. Yeah. You're dead. Alright, where the fuck are the docks? Hey, look, it's a bird. It's a minor bird. To go to Skaraba, you need to cross the sea. However, a monster named Kraken lives in the open sea. He attacks ships that pass through. Are you scared? No, because I am the protagonist. Only time you get a weapon for Pooh is the Stonehenge base. Alright. Burr, 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 burr. Not over here. You? To go to Skaraba, you need to cross the sea. However, I'm watching it cracking, but yeah, yeah. Oh, it's the guy again. This is how you know you're going the right way. Which is exactly his purpose. He's on the fucking boat. Major, I'm thinking instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say, Fuzzy Biggles.
Fuzzy Biggles.
Wow, what a great photograph. It'll always bring back the fondest of memories. So where am I going now? Oh, this guy. Thank you. You made my wife wake up. She quit talking about all that serious crap. Yeah, let's work hard. If you're courageous, get on this boat. You'll probably see the Kraken and experience getting seasick. After all, it can only cost you your life, and you got that for free. Luck will determine the outcome of this voyage. $20 per person? Wow. You gotta hope it drops off. Off one of the enemies. 1 in 100, 128 chance. Great. What the fuck did you just send me, Ed? Like, really? God damn it. Wait. I need to stop the boat. It's been a long time since I was out on the open sea, so I feel seasick. Oh, man, what am I going to do? A sailor who gets seasick. How come you guys are all right? So that bull guy over there, your buddy, right? He came from Delime. He must be quite the adventurers. Feeling much better now. Oh, my God. Do. Oh shit. Here it comes. God damn it. Kraken blocked the way. Alright, well, we're gonna do what I've been doing and just fucking overload on you. I'm assuming Freeze is gonna help me here. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be very sad. Let's see. Alright, not bad. Man, not bad at all. Whew! Oh my god. Dude, you're a fucking asshole. Bitch. Ooh! Oh, she collapsed. God damn it. Yes, now we killed him. God damn it, man. I would apologize, boss, but I already did that. You did. Oh, man. Salad took the fucking D that time. That sucks. Ooh. Oh man, I thought you guys were just everyday little kids. You defeated the Kraken. I also helped in the battle. I threw my slippers at the beast. Maybe you didn't notice. Epic weave, though. That's not a Kraken, that's the plant from Little Shop of Horrors. Feed me! Alright, I'm hoping there's, like, some kind of a hospital here, because we have a dead body on board. Snack is still paralyzed. Yeah, I know. Oh, hospital, good. I can't read this Arabic writing. Oh, nice. This is like a fucking, a clay hut. Can he heal paralysis? Restore feeling. There we go. Alright. Oh, there's the hotel down there. Do. Alright, you don't charge exorbitant amounts of money, do you? The Great Southern International Resort Hotel. $60 to $400 a night. Oh my god. Assholes, I hate that shit. Yeah. Please let us know if you find any scorpions. It's very unlikely that they will come out, but you never can tell. Hey, it's Mr. T again. Shh, don't talk too loud. Oh, is the other guy? Yeah. No. Good morning, good sir. Please allow me to read to you from the local newspaper, the Scaraba Papyrus. Kraken, the evil sea monster, now gone forever. Well, there is some news here about... Okay. Yeah, I didn't want to call that. I want to save the game. Record. Continue. Alright. Alright. If you're going to the pyramid, prepare well and be ready for whatever may occur. What I'm going to do is I'm going to also make a save state. Save state. Alright. Oh, we're going to get a fucking heat stroke out here. Oh my god, I don't want a hint. No. Yeah, yeah. Where's the pyramid fortress? A piece of burger interview again. I apologize. Save that shit. Oh my god, dance in front of the Sphinx. There you go, no more heat stroke. Oh, here we go. Oh god. Let me read that again. Alright, come on. I get it. Four, three, two, five. Okay. So I'm guessing. One. No, that's wrong. I don't know. I know I'm not doing it right, but oh my god, I don't know what to do. What the hell? It should be seen, but it can't be unseen. All right, let me read this again. I don't know what to do. We know that. Mm-hmm. 4, 3, 2, 5. Oh, okay. I got it. There we go. I got it. Warriors, enter now. Search for the Hawkeye. There we go. I'm going to make another save state. Yeah, I got it, Fnatic. Thank you. This guy again. How many times have we gotten this fucking guy today? I really don't care about you anymore. I seriously don't. Oh my god, mummy. Yeah, they're shredding because it's a desert. Gomo. Fear shattered, man. Oh my god. Do-do-do-do. Yeah. You're dead. Are you my mommy? I can't read those hieroglyphics. Fine. They're sweating from all the sexual tension. Just for the record, Ed, they are like 10 years old. This fucking guy. Guardian hieroglyph. Alright. I got you, hieroglyph. Let's do it. Ah, it's not as nice as I would like. Ah. Oh, well, we got him. No, we didn't. I thought we got him. More like hypertension. Yeah, right. I think I'm gonna stay away from that casket to avoid fighting fucking enemies. Hashtag too tired to function. Oh, by the way, Potato, you're not forgotten. One girl, three guys, you do the math. Yeah, this is true. Lethal Asp. Yeah, let's just fuck with him. Come on! Kill him! Yeah. Oh my god! Yeah! Oh, if the casket doesn't move, it's a present. I didn't know that. Alright, thank you, Fanatic. Oh my god! I have too much potato stuff to do tomorrow. Do-do-do. Be right back, getting a drink this time. All right. Oh my god. The arachnid. Oh, you're dead. Oh, Pooh's running out of fucking PP, man. That's not good. Oh, I wasted that. No! Somebody fucking kill this asshole. Thank you. Son of a bitch, is there a hole underneath that thing? The petrified royal guard. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Come on. We got it. Ah, not good. There we go. He's able to move again. That's not good. I'll shut fire this time. See if that does any better. No, it doesn't. Okay. You're dead. I can't check that. That's great. Alright, let me do healing really quick. Get rid of that cold. Alright. Come here, bro. I don't know which way to go. Oh, the enemies here are fucking hieroglyphs. There we go. Should not take too long to kill these guys. There we go. Gotta be strategic, man. Strategy. Alright, go up here. Wob, wob, wob. Oh, great. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I guess you might as well. The guy in the back. Uh-huh. Oh god, let loose with a hacking call. Fredo misses. Are you serious? Go fuck yourself. Bash. There we go. Death. Oh my god. He's still not dead. Ow. Death. Ed is back. Fuck yeah. Alright, I need some healing right now up in this beach. Wouldn't it be awesome if you could just do that in real life when you get a cold? I got healing. PK healing. A bag of Dragonite? The fuck does Dragonite do? I want to know where it is. There it is. If you sprinkle the powder on one of your friends during battle, that friend turns into a dragon? What? Dude, what? What? I am the Dragonborn. Oh. All right. Come on, you don't have that much health left, bro. Oh, I missed. Fuck. Oh. Death. I am the Dragonborn. Marissa, too much potatoing, too little time. Alright. I don't have anything for PP restoring, do I? This is not good. When eating, you recover about 300 HP and 50 PP. Shit, that's amazing. I don't want to waste that shit. So I will not. What does this do? Boom, 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 boom. She breathed fire on all enemies for around 300 plus damage apiece. That's crazy. Oh, it's about to be Pooh's last fucking attack. It's alright, I'm gonna give him that lunch soon. Why do I keep missing? Thank you. God damn it. Alright. Oh no. Alright. It's not that I can't kill these guys, it's just that they break my balls. They're a hindrance, you know what I mean? And I'm assuming there's gonna be a boss at the end that I'm not gonna be supplied well enough for. Alright. Tell them I have a lot of potatoing to do, hurry up. does anybody need healing? Yeah, Pooh. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Shit. I couldn't do anything. I was still looking around the room. Alright. No. Why did I do that? Yeah, fuck you, dude. PK pussy. Oh my god, neither of them is dead. I don't want to all. Oh, that works. Fredo suddenly thought about his mom. Yeah, do that. Come on. Dead yet? Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Alright. That is what I needed. This a speed capsule. Couple life noodles, that'll work out. Oop. Oh man. Almost got around a motherfucker. Alright, so we're just gonna make quick work of you, dude. Oh my god, he's homesick. I was just home. Marissa, guess what I had for dinner? Baked potato. Well, you supposed to let her guess, you dummy. You blew it, Ed. You fucking blew it. healing. Oh, go. Keep moving. When we hang out, I'll get you stoned and make a baked potato. Yeah, Ness does get real homesick. We were literally home like 5 minutes ago. Oh, no. Oh, my God. All right, he's a legit boss. Guardian General. All right, so what I'm going to do is... I'm going to do that. I am going to do one of those. I'm going to have Stank... I'm gonna have him use the Dragonite on himself. I don't know who I use it on. Is it gonna be random? That sucks. And then we'll eat the brain food lunch. Give it a poo because he needs the PP right now. jar of deli sauce. Oh! Yes! Yes! Salad is gonna die. Oh, we got him! Ha ha! Fuck you, bro. With one HP. Look at that. Fuck that guy. Once again, we got out of the battle with nobody dying. He blew it big time, man. Pick up that phone. It's your dad. You've been out there for a long time now. Maybe none of my business. Don't you think it'd be a good idea to take a break? No. All right. You gotta heal Salad right now. I can't really heal Salad. I gave her a little bit of health. Oh, dude, your mother's a whore. It's over. I'm gonna die. Oh, Pooh has PP. Might not be all over. Alright. So, what we're gonna do is... I'm gonna have him hit the big guy. Damn it. Oh! Fredo misses home. Go fuck yourself, man. She can't do any of that, so fuck it. Pooh has to be our main fucking source of attack here. Oh! Stank is dead. Fucker! Dude, really? And you should also get drunk. Then she'll be a mashed potato. Get her drunk. Seriously, want like a 4 foot bong? Potato already knows she has a drinking contest with me, so if anybody's getting her drunk, it's gonna be me. She knows she got a drinking contest to lose. Well, I got a couple life rules. I can give that shit to Stank. I'm not going to right now, though. Ooh. Freeze Omega. Shit. Oh my god! Dude, your mother. A hacking cough. Really? Haha, Biscuit, you are funny. I'm not funny. I'm actually very serious. Yeah. A rain pendant. Must be equipped on your body. It protects you from freeze attacks. Mmm. Oh, no. Pooh already has something on his body, doesn't he? Oh, no, he doesn't. Okay. I'm actually going to give Stank the life noodles now. Where are the life noodles? Cup of life noodles. Yes. Okay. Wow. Alright. Terry's like, oh shit, you revived the motherfucker. Let me attack the shit out of you. Dude, this is fucked up right now. Yeah, we gotta hurry up and start killing the motherfucker. Please be dead. Oh. He's dead. Okay. Do it. Oh, he's solidified. Damn it. Might as well, right? Bong ribs, booze, and a big Italian dinner. I'm ready. Alright. Someone must have stepped on a switch. Sounds like something up above is moving. This sucks. I'm not gonna have enough. Like I said, I'm not equipped enough anymore. I'm out of stuff. Unless all the enemies are gonna, like, go away now. Oh, wait, is it gonna be that first casket I saw that moved? Shit. Damn it. You're dead. Alright. So I'm assuming it was that first casket I saw that moved. Remember I said there was a hole underneath it? Oh my god! Dude, I am not making it out of this bitch. Oh! Come on. Kill this guy! Really? Okay, well, you know what? I should have been doing this whole time. Is some of that. And some of that. Oh, no. Alright, bash him. Bash him, please. Doo-doo-doo. Give that shit to Fredo right now. Yes. Is he dead? No, he's not. Oh! Alright, so we're gonna bash you. We're gonna do some PK Magnet again. Brain Shock. I was so ready, you guys would be like, damn, bro, you were ready. Damn, bro, you were ready. Damn, bro. Oh, man. I have a cold. Heal my cold, please. Thank you. Oh my god, this is so fucked. Do. Oh, great. Does not have any PP. Come on, kill the motherfucker. Dead. Alright. Whoa! You can't do damage to this motherfucker. Oh! This is bad news. I'm afraid I've got some bad news. I quit. Boo doo 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 doo. Pray. That's not gonna help us very much. I got a bottle rocket I could use. Again, I want to save it for a boss situation. Oh my god. Ooh, wow. Alright. That's something. This sucks so bad. No! Fuck you, Asp. Fredo thought about his mom. Go fuck yourself, Fredo. Oh! This sucks. God damn it, man. Beers are in the fridge, bourbon's on the shelf, bowl is packed, and I got chips. Damn it indeed, Como. Oh shit, there it is. No! It's over now. There's a giant goat in the sky in my DualShock. In my DualShock. Dark Souls. Why did I say that? PlayStation on the brain, bro. Oh my god, I'm never gonna get out of this battle. Fredo's gonna die now. And he received an extra 4 HP of damage. Do I have anything to eat? Bowl of rice rule? Oh, nice. Rice rule for the win. Come on. He thought about his mom. Fuck you, you pussy. Yes. Ah. No. Okay. A fate worse than death. All right. Fucker. Oh, your mother. Just auto fight, man. Do 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 do. He lost all motivation. Oh my god. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Too bad I can't teleport indeed. Do 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 do. Yeah, man, I wish I could be playing Dark Souls 3 right now, but my computer is a fucking dick face. Do 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 do. Hold on, my wires are tangled here. Give me a second. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. Now we're good. I just gotta plug in my gamepad. Okay. Wait and listen. What's going on there, Navi? Nobody Google goats. If you do, I am not responsible. So tired? Go to sleep, potato. We go through this every night. If you decide you want to go at any time, you're just like, all right, guys, I'm going to bed. That's all you gotta do. I am going to take 2 grand. Definitely don't need that much, but I'm taking it. Here's the thing now. Am I going to have to press that switch again? I might be able to get away with it. $200. Shit. God damn it. You bastards. Alright. Now I gotta go back to the hotel. Doing good. Link was a bit of a bitch today. Get the fuck out of the way. Alright, take it easy, Potato. Thanks for coming to hang out. I'll see you tomorrow, though. Yes, I wanted to. It's very unlikely you'll find scorpions in your room. Good night, best friend. Broken iron became the slime generator. The fuck does that do? Items for stank. Sprays a sticky substance that stops the enemy from moving. Can be used many times. That's cool. No, I want to put my money back because I don't want to lose any of it. There you go. I shall make a save state. Alright. Go back into this fucking pyramid. I'm really curious as to whether the door will be open or not. No words. Oh man, I can't wait to use that. I'm not gonna use it yet though. I wanna save that shit for a boss. Hopefully that kills him. No, wow. Damn it, I'm poisoned. Gotta heal myself already. There we go. What? Bastard. I just kinda yell what, like, loud. I hope I didn't wake anybody up. Eagle, I sent it to her already. She doesn't have it. Thanks for helping to advertise it, though. I appreciate it. This is a present. A viper. The fuck does that do? It bites the enemy and disappears. It always poisons the enemy. Oh, that's cool. That is cool. Nah, that's cool. You're allowed to ask. I'm not telling you not to do it. I'm just saying. I answered for her. That's all. Oh, I went back down like an idiot. Yeah, she left already. God damn it. Yes. All right. Wow. I'm pretty sure this is the room here. Yeah, good. All right. No big deal. We can lay down a hole now. All right, so. Hey. Whoa. Thank you. Who's fucked up right now? Salad needs healing. There we go. Hawkeye? Yes. Yeah! Is that, that's a key item, I guess, right? Oh, no, it's not. It's right there. Look at that. Key items. Every item goes in your inventory in this game. I forget. What a miracle. Now I can see in the dark. Yeah, I went through the door. Fuck you. Do, 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 do. I hate these fucking hieroglyphs. Do, do, do. Sorry, I was looking at a text message. That's my bad. Oh, the door is right there. No. Yeah, I purposely went out to him because I want to get over there. Come on, it's Snake. Oh. All right. A Pharaoh's curse. Why don't I think that's a good item? An ectoplasmic ooze is disgorged out of the dreadful box, and the enemy may be poisoned. Gone after one use. Okay. A diamond band. All right. Oh! That's fucked up. Yeah, all right. Now you're gonna eat a dick. Seriously, eat a dick. I don't even care. I hate you, you big motherfucker. I know he's not a boss. I just want to kill him really bad. Ain't nobody got time for that. Come on, Freddo, do it. Yeah, you're dunzo, man. I don't care if that's overkill. You're fucking dunzo. Wow, the asp is still alive. There we go. He was barely alive. Motherfucker. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Dude, can I get one room without a fucking ambush, please? Just one. I got the item I needed. Let me leave. Ow. No! Yes, at one HP. Fuck yeah. Life up on Salad. Alright. Oop. Motherfucking big guy. I should. I'm gonna do it. Let's see how much damage it does. It's the first time I'm using that. Do it, Salad. Oh, that's it? That sucks. That's a waste. Alright. Seriously? How much health do you have? I hit you a lot. One HP shizzle. You're dead. God damn it. you up the stairs. Good. More hieroglyphs. Yes. Oh, I made it out. Okay. Whoa. Well done. You've made it. We finally meet Prince Pooh. The stars foretold that I would meet you here. So now it's time to show you the way of the star storm. For a while, you must live far away from your friends and live with me. Do you understand? There's only one answer. I must stop you here even if you don't want to. Stay with me for a while. Do you understand? It is important that I study and learn the star storm. It will be most helpful to us. Once I learn it, I'll meet up with you, Fredo. Trust me. I will see you again. What a waste. Depends on Pooh's efforts that will determine the reuniting of the group. Be faithful and wait until the time comes. Great, so what now? I don't know what to do now. This kind of sucks. Well, there's all water here. I can't go any further. Oh, no! Oh, Octobot. Suddenly, I don't feel so badass anymore, you guys. Whoa. Ah, that's not too bad. Alright. Good. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Ooh. I don't know what to do, though. I don't know what to do. Go back to the lamb. Ow. What? Damn it! God damn it. Now you motherfuckers are gonna get it. You've made me mad. You succeeded in angering me. I hope you're fucking happy. I unfortunately have Facebook too. Come on. Leave me alone, you fucking assholes. Dude, that's such bullshit. I just want to be left the fuck alone. Now, look, now you're gonna make me use my strongest spell on you. And it didn't even do that much. There you go. Biscuit, Biss in the desert, watch out for that. Biscuit, Biss in the desert, watch out for that tree. Watch out for that UFO and robot and shit. Does that guy have a big round cock? Is that what that is? Looks like you could enter, but I can enter his dick. I don't know what to do. Maybe I was supposed to go south and I didn't realize it. I tried to bail like an idiot. No! Do. All right. I don't know where the fuck to go. Oh, shit. That's not the right way. Motherfucker. The beautiful UFO. Leave me alone, you fuckers. Ah, you solidified. Goodbye. Can of fruit juice. Is there anything I can throw away? Yeah, fuck that sudden gut spill. I really don't care about guts. Oh. You want to be Flakebook friends? No. That's funny. Come on. Dunzo. Yeah, no, there's nowhere to go over here. This is wrong. Let me see something. Yeah. Biscuit does not know where to go. You can't go anywhere this way. So, the fuck? Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Hopefully I can teleport. I just want to get the fuck out of here. Go to fucking on that. I don't care. Yes. I got out. Oh my god, there's taxis here now. Biscuit and Marissa make up about 20% of my Facebook friends. Do, 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 do. Alright, so I don't really know where to go at this point, to be honest with you. I might go pay the hint guy. Fuck you, dog. Hell yeah, my wife and my soon-to-be former boss. Hi, Mom. Do, 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 do. That is the percent of my Facebook friends. Yeah, I have way too many Facebook friends. People I used to work with. People I don't talk to. I don't want to go out anymore. I don't care if everyone thinks I'm a stubborn mutt. Hi, doggy. Yeah, I haven't done that in a while, have I? Oh, hi, doggy. Oh, hi, Mark. The hint guy isn't in this town. Do, 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 do. Wait, isn't there a house that I can buy here? I know I'm just, like, wasting time, but... Do, 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 do. Nobody's in fucking Porky's house anymore, right? Nah. You're more of a dick than me. Awesome. I don't want to look at the meteorite anymore. He left his little brother? Wow. Oh yeah, Flakebook because of the place I worked. Nah, I got it a long time ago. All my friends were begging me to get it because I had a MySpace. They had to beg me to get MySpace back in the day. And then when I got MySpace, they're like, "Oh, you gotta go to Facebook now." I was like, "What?" It's like, yeah, we don't use Facebook anymore. I was like, well, then I guess you're not going to talk to me, are you? The treasure hunter guy. I'm doing this because I trust you. First, let's go to the basement. Okay. I guess I can't go in his basement. The house is down the road from Tucson. Ah, I got you. Well, I still want to look around over here. I guess not much to do here. I don't know what I have to do next in story, which is kind of a thing. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I actually use it to communicate with people I want to communicate with. Yeah, exactly. Da 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 da. Do 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 do. I'm really mad I don't have poo. Teleport. Ah. Do 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 do. This way should be perfect. Watch. Go all the way down so I cannot be blocked. I'm still gonna get blocked. There we go. Jimmy, what's going on, dude? Brad's a faggot. I have cousins across North America. My dad is Facebook friends with most of them. That's cool. Actually, Eagle, I have cousins in Canada. How about that? Burr, 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 burr. Right in the fucking stop sign. Fuck the shrooms. Why is there no hint guy? Is the mole say anything different? I'm not an enemy. I'm just a friendly mole. Oh wow, I did spell Earthbound wrong in my title. Thanks for telling me, Jimmy. Why didn't any of you guys tell me? I forgot the T. God damn it. Yeah, for shame indeed. I can't believe I did that. And nobody noticed. No, I got cousins in Toronto. Eagle. I don't know what to do. Door to three. No, I'm not. At least you did not forget the D. This is true. Damn it. There we go. Got it. Do do do. There's a hint guy. I'm off to Night Night Land where the bitches are fine and the beer is always cold. Fuck yeah. Hello, hint guy. I have failed you, boss. It's all good. $60. Yes. Oh, I don't have any money. Whoops. Thank you. Gotta go pick up some money now. Let me see what's closest. A hotel. Night jerkwads. Douchebag. You douchebag. I want some money. Some money. A salad guy. Yes. I don't know if he's an enemy of yours or not, but the guy called Dungeon Man seems to be waiting for you. Yeah. Oh, where the fuck is Dungeon Man? Because he's in Winters, isn't he? Winters. Oh. All right, so I'm gonna try going this way. Some money. Hello, monkey. The chewing gum monkey's wife. My husband left me here to go play with Tessie along the shores of Lake Tess. Can't get back in there. What up there, drugstore? T-Rex's bat. Non-stick frying pan. Doo-doo-doo. Oh my god. What the fuck? Dude, what? This game is such a fucking acid trip, man. Fuck you! I didn't want to use that one. Why did I use that one? The lesser mook. What the? What did he do to me? What the hell is that? Oh no. Oh no. Dude. He turned me into fucking crystal. She doesn't have healing. Go fuck yourself, dude. Thirty-six damage. Fuck this game. What did you do? I blew it. Oh no, Salad. Oh dude, it's over. Unless I get to a fucking a hospital or a healer, it's over. God damn it, man. Damn it. Did the stream go down for a minute? Because it says stream resumed. And I'm dead. Rest in pepperonis. Oh my god. Yeah, Snake is dead. A fucking hospital? You mean an STD clinic? Oh my god, yeah. It pixelated to all hell for a couple of seconds. Yeah, alright. this is where it takes me back. Oh my god. I can't use it because of his inventory. Drop that shit. Give me the key. I was on the right track. I can't use it. Oh my god. God damn it, man. All right, I may enter. Go back in. Oh my god. You're inside of my body. Brick road. Well, I'm gonna die. Oh, not these fucking guys. Oh, I should never have come in here. Oh my god. Ow. I mean, if I can one hit all these guys, maybe not. Maybe I can get through here. Dungeon Man actually became a dungeon. I just realized that. He's gone full dungeon, you guys. He said he was gonna do it. See? He realized his dream. You work hard enough, you can become a fucking dungeon. Well, they're all fucking pussbags, so. Maybe I don't have to worry. My statistics show about 70% of the people go to the right first. Damn it. Do 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 do. Come on. It did not work. Can I attack, please? A dungeon master. Damn it. I'm gonna die. Kill him! Yes. If you check into this bench, it's just like checking into a hotel. Oh, nice. That thing over there is a hospital, right? Oh, yes. Yes. Soften. Fuck, I need money. Hold on. At least I have a place to heal up. Good thing I came in here. Alright. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Woo! Damn it. $200. Fuck yourself. Alright, we'll sleep on the bench again. Oh. Alright, you know what? I do think I'm gonna call it here, though. We have been going 3 hours, and the Monday show usually does go a little bit shorter, so I do believe now is a good time. I need to eat too. I am fucking famished. I have not eaten anything today. Oh my god. Damn it. And all right. So, wow. I'm super hungry. I gotta go eat. But I hope you guys enjoyed tonight. But that brings tonight's stream to a close, I would imagine. But yeah, I hope you guys had fun. And as always, the fucking mafia lives on. We're still trucking along on this other channel. If you're new, please do not forget to subscribe. All that good stuff. Don't forget facebook.com/biscuitbasher. You can follow me on Twitter. You can also donate, help me pay my bills, because that's super fucking important. Biscuit lives on donations here, and the petty ad revenue I tend to get. But aside from that, no pressure if you can't. You can always share the links around and tell your friends, because that's really important. But aside from all that, I love you guys, and I will be back tomorrow night, 10 p.m. Eastern Time. Thanks for streaming, Isolate. No, thank you guys for coming and hanging out. Later, guys. I love you all. You guys take it easy.